flag there, and here come the Gamecocks, and we've got a free-for-all. Great football game has deteriorated on that crucial call. What set off the fight, Daniel Stubbs, even after the whistle, threw Todd Ellis down like it was AWA wrestling. And there was no flag thrown by the referee, Terry Monk, who was standing there watching. Stubbs then pummeled by a couple of South Carolina players, and both benches emptied out.